Okay. She's got the wound.
Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
That's awkward.
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop! This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Look, are you Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
That's pretty cool.
Can you knock it off?
I'm not gonna lie, that's a pretty cool visual.
Your or any other spider's help.
You know what you could do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! That could have hurt people! Ah! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me!
We can end it tonight! We can stop the guy trying to kill you!
Kill your own mystical artifact!
Hello!
Oh, didn't even bring my scarf!
Okay, so where are we just... We just over here? It's pretty fucking awesome.
That wand can take us right to Craven! Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's a cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
You gotta
nice.
Figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
Alright, Spider-Man! Let's see what you've got!
Give him twice what you've received!
More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Sure you can.
That's so cool. I love the combination combos. So freaking lovely.
Sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus!
should have healed, but I'm okay with that. Oh, that should do it.
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Wow. Good job, Peter. Miles. She just let you have it? Okay.
Au revoir, Felicia.
Thank you.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Ooh, what's over here?
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my grandpa Earl.
Oh, side quest.
He kept talking
gotcha.
About meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
At the park.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit. This looks like it was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt.
Yeah, Prospector's, what's that? Prosper Park Zoo? What's that? Prospect Park Zoo.
I'll
got it.
That picture had some animal in the background. Maybe an exhibit?
Can I help with the fire? No, I guess that's something they're gonna do.
No grandpa. But let's see what I can find. Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep. This is him.
Got it. Ram just leaves a book right there? Alright,
hey,
I guess.
I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical garden. That has to be where he is.
Thank you.
Oh, is that an inhaler?
This inhaler has Grandpa's name on it. He can't be too far. If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa.
Oh, hello.
Let's see here.
I'm looking at this one over here. There it is, yeah. Ah, shit. This one. Boom, boom. There we go.
Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens. But I was able to create a trail using his inhaler. That should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs.
Well, yeah.
Lately I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me, I get it. You're doing your best. By the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I didn't.
I'm not Batman, bro.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Oh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here. Where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She, if you saw her, man, just perfect, but clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there, face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes, and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked, and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the duck.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
What?
Oh, that was sweet.
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
After we check on Mysterio.
Look at him being a bro.
Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
Hmm. Should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, Master Illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this...
It's just a door
of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent. Cool. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come on, come all, and experience the future.
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure he will. Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show.
Interesting.
Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
I see what they want me to do. Got it.
Oh, nice. All right, I'm in it. Rock the party now, stop like. There it is, yeah.
He wants to be a DJ. I get it. Oops. That was a little bit slow.
Yeah, we outside now.
They keep it simple so people can actually do it. I get it. If they give us some DJ Max shit, that'd be hilarious. I'm sorry, I pressed up. What are you doing? I wasn't even looking at the buttons.
Now we outside.
kind of rock with the song. It's a good vibe.
Genki's gotta try this.
I'm pressing a button. What you doing? Whatever. Doesn't matter. I'm pressing them. I want to play some DJ Max now.
Get ready, y'all.
Okay, and then he had the vision of Lee. Look at this guy.
Get to it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program.
Not having any music anymore.
There. You should see an exit. Make your way to the... Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am... very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles!
I wonder if that was intentional.
So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out. Hi, Pete. Cool shirt, cool shoes, a really cool shoes, cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually... that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip? Okay. Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Well, if you don't ask her out.
Miles, make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
Each of our favorite attractions.
We haven't made it